Hey y'all, my name is Rayma, and there's just something about being a kid that makes you want to prove you can do anything. Like, when I was your age, really, really little, I wanted to reach way up high to the cookie jar and get a cookie by myself. I also like to jump from my bed way across the room to see if I could just fly like my favorite superheroes. Y'all, it didn't work, okay? So don't try that at home at all, okay? Please. Now, speaking of superheroes, let's just say I wanted to be a super kid. For the whole month of October, we're gonna be using the theme Super Kids to talk about how God made you to do really big things. No matter how young you are or how old you are, you can always do things for God. This month's memory verse comes from the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 31, verse 6. And it says, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid, for the Lord your God goes with you." Being a super kid is not something you can do on your own, but God is always there to help you be strong and have courage. Isn't that awesome? Well, I've got my friend Carter here today. Let's see what he has to say, and I'll get back with you after today's Bible story.
Hey friends, let's jump up and worship God. Then settle back down for a great Bible story about how God made us to do big things anywhere. Bye bye.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dog walker, it's nice to see you. I was just finishing up a little doggy training session with my best dog, Stormy Jane. She's learning to do so many big things. In fact, there's a great story in the Bible about someone who did a really big thing. His name was David, and he was a shepherd who took care of his father's sheep. Here they come. David watched over them day and night. He made sure they had green grass to eat and clean water to drink. And he watched over them and kept them safe. But one day, while the sheep were asleep, a big lion came near them. Stormy Jane, are you pretending to be a lion? You're always trying to get in the story, but this one's not for you. Silly dog. No, the big animal that came near the sheep was a real lion. Can you pretend to be a lion and roar with me? On the count of three, let's hear your roar. Ready? One, two, three.
Roar!
Wow, great job. Well, the lion snuck up to the sheep and took one away in his mouth. David stood up. He knew he needed to rescue the sheep, but that was a big job. He was far away in a really big field all alone, but David knew he wasn't really alone. God was with him and made him to do big things. And that gave David the courage to save the sheep. God helped David be strong and brave. David ran to the lion and saved the sheep. Yay, David! The Bible teaches us that we can be strong and courageous because God is with us. God was with David, and God made David to do big things like save the sheep. God is with us, and He made us to do big things too. He is with us at the park, on the playground, at night when we go to sleep. No matter where we are, we can remember that God is with us and made us to do big things. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who made you to do big things?
God made me to do big things. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who made you to do big things?
God made me to do big things. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
Who made you to do big things? You got it. That's right. God made me to do very big things. Well, before you go, let's pray. So if you'll bow your head and close your eyes, we'll pray together. And then after that, we'll give your family some next steps. All right. Dear God, thank you for being with me today. Thank you for giving me courage and helping me to be strong. Thank you for always being with me. I love you. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, hey, that's all I have today. Thank you for hanging out with me. I'll see you next time. Have a fantastic week.
Hey everyone, check out this week's family activity guide that you can download from our Facebook parent group, website, or follow it right from your phone. In it, you will find fun activities that makes it easy to keep growing in God's Word with your preschoolers. It tells you what to say, guides you through a simple and fun activity, guides you through a time of prayer, and so much more. Decide when and how you want to use these great tools that are right at your fingertips. And you will be amazed at how much your preschoolers are learning and growing and their faith right at home with you.
We continue to have great services for the entire family every week. As families continue to worship together in our sanctuaries on Sundays, we will continue on-demand services for kids and teens, and we're excited to add our Kids Time to Talk Zoom groups every week. We want every child to have a safe place to talk with their friends and small group leaders, and we want to pray with them and encourage them as they prepare for the upcoming week. Check out our service times, locations, and how to join, and we will see you soon.